Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Structural Funda. Myself Hiten Kenny, and today we are going to learn about design of given rectangular plate of size 80 mm x 10 mm with gusset plate having the fillet weld, and we have given the data as shop weld strength equal to the plate of strength. It means that we have to design the connection using the plate strength. The gross area is given as which is 800 mm square, and for 800 mm square as a gross area, BG is equal to AG FY by gamma m0, where AG is equal to gross area as 800 mm square, FY is 250 Newton per mm square, and gamma m0 is partial safety factor, which is equal to 1.10 from page number 30, table number 5. Now the value is 181.82 in terms of kilonewton. So we have to design the fillet weld according to the design load of 181.82 kilonewton. Now for the fillet weld, we required the size of weld. The minimum size of weld according to the caudal provision is 3 mm, while maximum size of weld can be taken as T minus 1.5, where T is equal to thickness of given plate, which is equal to 10 minus 1.5 as 8.5 mm. So we can choose the size of weld in between 3 to 8.5 mm. So let us assume size of weld S is equal to 6 mm. From the caudal provision, throat thickness is calculated by equation small tt is equal to constant k into size of weld, where k value can be calculated as 0.7 from the tabular form, and size of weld we take as a 6 mm. Hence our throat thickness is 4.2 mm. Now we have given the shop weld, and according to the shop weld, our design strength for welding can be calculated by equation FWD is equal to FWN by gamma MW, where FWN is given as FU by root 3 and gamma MW is in denominator. Now FU is ultimate strength of the weld, which is equal to 410 Newton per mm square. Root 3 is constant, and gamma MW from page number 30, table number 5, for the shop weld is 1.25. So our design strength is 189 Newton per mm square. Now let us going ahead for the calculation of length of weld required. So equation for length of weld is Q or FA is equal to design load by length of weld into throat thickness. It means that length of weld can be calculated by equation design load by strength of weld into throat thickness. Now our design load is 181.82 in terms of kilonewton. Hence our design load is 181.82 into 10 raised to 3 in terms of newton. FWD is 189 and throat thickness is 4.2. Hence the length of weld required is equal to 229.05 mm. So we have to provide total length for the connection of 80 mm cross 10 mm thick tie plate with the gusset plate is 229.05. So let us go for the provision of length of weld in the detailing work. Figure shows the side view of the given plate as a 80 mm cross 10 mm, so width of the plate is 80 mm and 10 mm thick. We have provided the gusset plate welded connection. Now we require the length for such connection is 229.05 mm, and we have asked to provide the welding at sides only. It means that we have to provide the length of weld 229.05 at top and bottom only. Hence, the required length at top and bottom can be calculated by the half of the total length required. Hence, the total required length is 114.53 at top and bottom. So let us provide the welding at top and bottom. Now, according to the notations of welded, the thickness is 6 mm weld, while the total length is 114.53 mm. Now this length is also at the bottom. According to the code provision, we have to provide the end return at top and bottom, and end return can be calculated by twice the size of weld. Hence, 2 times the size of weld 6 mm, which is equal to 12 mm at top and bottom. So, end return is 6 mm thick and 12 mm in length. Similarly, at the bottom. So, figure shows the detail of welded connection for the given data. Thank you.